even if it's super pushy, it's still elegant, but it's never without the character, right? So if the violin really tries to play angry and upset, you still get this character. Still, it has this quality of a good singing voice, and it never goes into kind of a screaming voice.